Welcome back guys, so in this video I'll be showing you some gameplay of Just Cause 4 running on Galaxy S9 using Gloud Games. Gloud Games is a cloud game streaming service. Now it's not an emulator. I'll be streaming this game directly from their servers. Their servers are based in China region. So you can see my ping is around 81 milliseconds. And let me just show you my other settings. I have set the screen size to 720p. Game frame rate has been set to 30 FPS. You can set it to 60 FPS as well, but it depends on your internet connection. Now there are a lot of misleading videos on YouTube stating that there is a PS4 emulator and then they show you a gameplay running on Cloud Games. Alright, I'll just start a new game. A cutscene is playing here.
Former agency operative Rico Rodriguez. Up to this point, his whereabouts unknown since our withdrawal from Medici. Responsible for deposing half a dozen heads of state. The Black Hand have encountered
and just skip this cutscene. Getting a high ping here. Employer, President Salvador Mendoza.
We fought him again in Medici.
Ping is variable. Yeah, so now the game has started.
Comms check.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm going to monitor your progress from a safety cell.
The road is walled off.
Can you gate over it?
Okay. Where to now?
Those lights across the valley? Head towards them.
That's a big tower.
Espinosa promises it will change the world. No more tornadoes or hurricanes. And most of Solis believes him.
Project Diapa won't be a problem after today, Mira.
If your plan works.
It will work. Ladies.
Bueno. Follow that piping. You're gonna come face to face with a Black Hand.
We've come face to face before. Heading up.
We are here investigating about Project Iapa.
You're on the right track. Can you get across?
No swift.
Attention.
need to reach that platform.
There's a console further up this structure.
And hack a console.
I'll figure it out.
More of these cards here. Okay, someone is operating this machine gun. Need to take out them first. There's the console.
Okay, Mira, I found the console.
Catch me and I'll locate Espinosa for you.
Okay, we need to defend this location. Alright, we managed to survive. So guys, I'll end the gameplay video here. I hope you found it useful. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.